Lisa Chesney was yesterday appointed British High Commissioner to Uganda, according to a press release from the UK Foreign, Commonwealth and Development Office. According to the statement, Chesney will take up her appointment in October. Chesney will replace Kate Irie, who is moving to another diplomatic service appointment. Irie was appointed as the British High Commissioner to Uganda at the end of 2019 and began work in November 2020 to date. Lisa Chesney has been serving in Freetown, Sierra Leone, as the British High Commissioner. Between 2013 and 2014, she was the Deputy High Commissioner to Mogadishu, Somalia, among several other positions. No reason was given for the change at the UK High Commission in Kampala. President Yoweri Museveni and the First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni, who is the Minister of Education and Sports, yesterday flagged off Team Uganda ahead of the Summer Olympic Games Paris 2024 in France. The games will run from July 26th to August 11th. During the flagging off ceremony at State House, Entebbe, President Museveni revealed that he was happy that many young people were coming up to be good sportsmen and women. He also highlighted the benefits of sports.
The benefits, number one, fitness. You are fit. Because God created us with bodies which you can train to achieve, to have more output of the same body. Same body and trained will get less output. Trained to get more output.
The president further disclosed that the government is investing more in sports in order to enhance the sector. The First Lady applauded the athletes for the lifetime achievement of representing Uganda in the greatest gathering of athletes in the world.
So I challenge you to take on this role of being ambassadors of your country with such humility, because someone else could have taken your place on this team. Give account for the time the nation has invested in you, much as you committed yourselves to invest in yourselves. Therefore, be mindful of what you appear to the world as, even as the spotlight shines on you. The hopes of the nation are on your shoulders.
The First Lady also thanked President Museveni for his total dedication to supporting sports in the country. The Ministry of Finance released 5.8 trillion Uganda shillings for the first quarter of the 2024-2025 financial year. This was announced by Ramadan Gobi, the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry, yesterday. Gobi said that in the government development budget, 21 billion Uganda shillings has been allocated to contract staff salaries, 14 billion given to URA, KCCA received 22 billion, and 229 billion Uganda shillings went to local government, among others.
Referral hospitals, 22.58 billion shillings. Uganda Cancer Institute, 12.31 billion shillings. Uganda Heart Institute, 7.06 billion shillings. In addition, 173.68 billion shillings has been released to the national medical stores for the purchase of essential drugs and medicines.
The release also allocated 253 billion Uganda shillings to the Ministry of Defense, 56 billion to Uganda Police, 44 billion to Uganda Prison Service, 28 billion to ISO, and 19 billion Uganda shillings to ESO, among others. Gobi warned accounting officers against creating arrears, as well as stopping recruitments by any entity without approval by the Ministry of Finance and Ministry of Public Service.
All government operations this financial year are going to be underpinned by fiscal consolidation. Fiscal discipline is now a must. Budget credibility is a must. Commitment to service delivery and timely project execution is a must.